Now, transport authorities say that the accident happened in the south of the capital, Jakarta. The train was engulfed in flames. Emergency services are evacuating the area. There is a report on the AP news agency that one of the fatalities is the train engineer. There are also reports that a fireball of orange flames shot skyward once the collision occurred. Of course, as we get more on this, we shall bring it to you.